But today, as a transatlantic community, we are standing at another one of those vital inflection points in our ability to continue to play that essential role, both at home and abroad. As our economies begin to emerge from 5 years of recession, recovery is not enough. What is required is a transatlantic renaissance, a new burst of energy, confidence, innovation, and generosity rooted in those democratic values and ideals. We've got to be that beacon of security, prosperity, and freedom. That's going to require confidence and investment at home and commitment and unity abroad. Together we have to lead, or we're going to see the things we value and our global influence recede.